Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next. We have one of our breakout talents versus Samoa Joe.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But regardless, the show has begun.
Let's take a moment to talk about Wolf. Here he is, the number one contender. How can he prove his doubters wrong and take that next step?
Michael, you might be talking about the next number one contender, which wouldn't surprise me at all.
When you're the number one contender, you can almost taste that title. But you never know when you're actually gonna have it.
Wow, he just slammed him with ease.
And almost slammed him right through the ring floor.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Classic.
Didn't see that takedown coming.
A few moves are as effective as a well-executed DDT.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
So damaging. Joe is really going to town right now.
He's got his opponent reeling and rocking.
And he dodges that one.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Look at this!
Stay down! Stay down!
Samoa Joe Willis.
What a counter. Looking to get on a roll here.
Concentrating on the face now. And it's Samoa Joe executing the reversal.
Yep, Samoa Joe got things going his way now.
He's not looking like himself here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
I'd say he's been winning this match up until now, but the tides may very well be turning.
Yeah, and he's already used his finisher twice so far. You get the feeling that he's really going to rely on that move a lot here tonight. Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot. And a quick pin attempt by Samoa Joe.
Real quick.
Just in time.
Yes, I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
They roll out of the ring, hoping to recover here.
Yeah, if they didn't get out of the ring, it would be over right now.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Man, he might
might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. He's looking a little weary here. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
Well, we have seen a lot of action thus far, but I don't think we have seen everything just yet.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. He was one step ahead on that one.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
He's delivering it.
What a counter that was.
Oh, I think this man needs business. Samoa Joe seems to be enjoying this.
Well, when you got things going your way like this, you've got to enjoy it.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Ooh, that looked devastating.
This might be it. This has been a war.
You're right about that, Paul. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
Looking highly motivated here.
Talk
match here. He wants no part of the outside.
No, I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
These athletes seem to have tried everything.
He thinks he has it.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Not.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
This is it.
Two.
The singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Here's your winner, Angel.
Things are about to heat up.
Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring. I think business is about to pick up.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that. You know, they may have won their last match, but things don't look very good for him in this one.
Yeah.